check it.
Well, he's the king of every panic control.
Don't you dare disrespect it.
It's a go rough, it's a go rough.
It's gonna be dread, it's gonna be dread.
Make the war start to rise. Me and no one of them will see the king and not talk. Life is like a movie, it move me. But this Arabia no dead in the last part.
Not at all.
Them say them black it and me can't pass. When me hear that topic, then me start off. Cause the rebel rocket still a blast off. Man a fit up, it out at all class.
Generation, your man, them youth, your wives. Enough people try monopolize and monetize the energies.
And you not go see it if you're not a wise one in a this battle field.
You wanna know how a spiritual tackle feel? Make sure you got your shield. I don't know enough to know if being black is real, but I know that once you've cracked the seal, the beast is trapped, it's new, for real.
Mr. Modern Day Columbus, kidnap and trap a few of the rebels and throw them pan the dumbus. Promise them milk and honey, it's funny cause only some bus. Enough get skip and nip on the ship and a whip and them trip it on us. But I no come fi take bad as Jai's before Columbus and bad as Jai's. The captain Jai's commander, govern we one thing, we run the corners. When we say corner, we don't mean line. We mean men, soul, body and brain. And it's a pretty thing, trust me, it take a lot of discipline. But you know man, have you maintained mine?
Say, well up your head, cause it's gonna be dread.
And stay vigilant, stand firm, don't you get misled.
Been hiding from trident. Instead I went inside and decided to silence the whining. Inside of my mind I had to dig deeper to find a brand new meaning of life. And yes, this feeling is right.
Unlike the feeling of feeling for hype, if that's how you feel, no big deal. Go on, live your life. Do what you do if you bring calm in your life. But remember the tongue is a sword, so you're bound with a knife. Watch what you say and to whom you pray. Like a thief in the night, in a broad daylight. Babylon gone with your life.
So pull up your head, cause it's gonna be trained.
Stay vigilant, stand firm, don't you get misled.
Tell them this is nothing to do with being an artist. It's all about being an artist. Then tell them, ask themselves, isn't it funny how I and I singing about being poor becomes the perfect opportunity for one who already has to get more.
It's gonna be dread, it's gonna be dread. It's gonna be dread.